paintings. You don't really want to do too much with oil paintings. Let's suppose you've got this painting and you've got it sitting in your house. Well, like everything else, you've got to dust. You can start with a clean cloth and dust the very top of the painting, and as you can see, there's a lot of dust. But how would you clean a painting? I suggest you use a combination, as I told you before, of linseed oil and turpentine. And that combination can be